So I'm in my little brother's room playing Madden on the PS2 because, well, he has the PS2 and I have the Wii. And we don't, like, buy new game consoles, I guess. We don't have, like, a PS3 or an Xbox or anything cool. So I'm just playing Madden and getting really into it. And, you might notice something different about me. I'm kind of dressed... Whoa, don't want to offend anyone, but like a boy. Because this is actually a hat from the boys section, and this is actually a boys medium t-shirt, and these are just black skinny jeans, which could go either way. But because I'm trying to make a point. So I was thinking about it, and actually, I'm not gonna lie, I just dressed like this today. I wasn't trying to make a point. But it made me think of a point when I was in the middle of, like, throwing some bitch on the ground with some really cool thumb action on this controller over here, which is now on the ground. Anyway, so I was thinking about it, and, okay, so you know how sometimes, and I'm not generalizing, I've dated bi girls before. No, I haven't, that's a lie, but I wouldn't rule it out. So, you know how, like, there are those bi girls, and I guess guys too, maybe, it's not so prevalent with boys, actually, but there are those bi girls who think that it's okay to, you know, like, date a boy and a girl at the same time, and, like, it's obviously not, and proof that it's not, my friend Kyle was, like, dating this girl at her school, she goes to boarding school, like, how fucked is that? That sucks. But, she was dating this girl, and then the girl thought it was, like, okay to have a boyfriend, too. And, like, neither one of them thought it was okay, and it blew up in the girl's face and, resulted in one seriously heartbroken Kyle McCoy. Those are her words that I thought were really funny. But, yeah, so, like, it's never okay, and I was thinking about it, and they're always like, well, it's different. Bitch, fuck no! That's like dating, like, a girly girl and, like... A not girly girl, oh my god, I hate these words, but I'm so fucking using them right now. Like, a femme and a butch at the same time. They're very different, like, very, very different styles, and they dress differently and act differently and talk differently. But you wouldn't date them at the same time, because that's two people. So why is it okay to date a boy and a girl at the same time, because one has a dick? Like, if you really want to, like, switch it up in the bedroom, get a strap on. I know that's gross, and that I hate that word, and this is making me so uncomfortable right now, all these words I'm saying, but, like, seriously, is it that fucking hard? Like, is that difficult? Because the last time I checked, relationships weren't really about sex. Because, I mean, like, there are long-distance relationships, and after you get married, like, by sex, peace, like, you don't have sex after you have kids, normally, usually. I guess sometimes you do. Maybe that's why people get divorces. I don't know, but, like... Sometimes you just can't have sex. Like, what about those guys with erectile dysfunction, whatever it's called, when they can't get it up anymore? My dad has that. He has Viagra in his bedroom. I saw it. I shouldn't have said that. I'm sorry. That wasn't my place to tell you guys that. But, like, that's not what it's about. It's not about sex, so you can't say, like, oh, it's different. Like, bitch, no. Like, no. If you want something that's different, like, date someone who's bipolar or something. Ha, it's okay. It's okay for me to make a bipolar reference because I am bipolar. So don't get all pissy and butthurt over that. Don't get mad. But, I don't know. Like, it's just, I feel like it's really weird and not okay. It's like dating a black person and a white person at the same time. They're different. But, like, not really. Like, no. No, it's just not, it's never okay. Just because it's a different, like, the anatomy doesn't make it or break it. Well, I guess actually it does. But, like, you can't have both unless you want to date, like, an intersex person, and then that's completely different. But you can't date two people at the same time. That's cheating. That's, unless you're, like, into those polyamorous relationships where there are, like, seven people and, like, a main, my friend Camille is into that. She says it works. But, like, I would never do that because I would get jealous. I'm gonna be straight up with you. But I don't know. I just don't think that would be, I don't know. I would be so mad if that happened to me. Because with a relationship, you have to, like, put in 100% of yourself for it to work, ever. And you can't really give 100% of yourself to someone if someone else is getting even, like, 10% of that. Like, people who cheat. That is cheating. That's cheating. It just, it doesn't, it never, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. No. 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 That would be like me saying, well, I really like burritos and lo mein, so I'm gonna date someone from Mexico and someone from China. Like, no, I'm not doing that. That's not okay. I know those are very different kinds of food, and they both give me a different amount of pleasure, and the sensation I get from both of them is different. I mean, I was gonna say I shit when I eat Mexican, but not when I eat Chinese, but I think I shit when I eat both of them. But still, it's like different, like I get different things out of those, but they both make me happy, but I wouldn't eat them at the same time. Because they don't go together. That's like saying, you can't date a boy and a girl at the same time, they just don't go together. Unless it's like polyamorous relationships, which is like a completely different thing, which we you know, are not going to get into because I don't feel like getting into it and I don't feel like talking about it right now, and that wasn't the point. But I guess my point is, so dating a girly girl and a not girly girl at the same time. And I guess I thought of that because normally I'm never this borderline, but, and I don't know why I'm talking with, like, a Jersey accent right now, but it's weirding me out. Yep, this is pre-owned. My brother has so many war games. It was so difficult to find Madden. It was, like, hidden behind all these, like, fucking Call of Duty and, like, secret weapons over Normandy bullshit, but playing. Look. My brother's gonna develop a complex. Like, what is this? I can hear myself echoing in this. This is a real, like, real helmet. It's, like, legit and stuff. Okay, that's not okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna get back to Madden now. I just felt like ranting. And I didn't even say anything funny. You guys are gonna be really disappointed. But I don't give a fat fuck. I mean, I kind of do. Kind of. Like, I get when you like me and I'm not being annoying, but I was just pissed. Ooh, look what I found. I'm gonna play this. Alright, well, fuck me. That was it, so I'm gonna put this in now. And, I bet I just offended a lot of people. Sorry, except not really. Eh, goodbye. Okay,